The Samba.
So.
Hi everyone, welcome back. It's Catherine here for Catherine Sims. We are back again with our Realm of Magic Let's Play, and in this one, I know that at the end of the last episode I promised we were going to do our work thing and go to the Realm of Magic and get a makeover. We are definitely going to be doing those things. I'm just going to start, because these guys are here, to see if they will help me, if they can do a repeal at all. So we want to do that, and I also want to... Oh look, I got confident, so I just need to do the mural now. Oh, she thinks I'm too pushy. So I'm gonna have to get them to like me a bit more, because it doesn't seem like she does. So brighten her day. Thanks for the support. How much would you like to invest? I promise you won't regret it. Let's start with $100, because we make a good bit of money off of our flowers. And so that's going to be kind of the coolest thing we can do there. Ask for juice. Ask for repeal signature. Do I... Am I friend? Oh, you're dazed. How are you dazed? You're a teenager. Oh no, you're an adult now. Oops. Well... I think everybody's dazed because of the juiced community or whatever. Ask about day. Can I get your repeal signature now? You have to wait a certain amount of time before I'm allowed to ask again. I wonder how many signatures I have so far. I don't know, but I'm bored with you guys. So, without further ado, let's change our outfit. Yeah! Alright, so we are going to do mostly a clothing makeover. I want to do a dress for this one, so... Not necessarily a long dress, because I don't look good in long dresses. I look about this good in long dresses. So, short dresses. There we go. I have a wide collection of short dresses that I just absolutely adore, and they mostly fit like that, actually. Oh, so cute. I'd rather go with the blue, I think. Tell me that's not gorgeous. I love it. Okay, what else do you have? Your formal... I mean, I guess, but... Is this one weird? Oh, that one is weird. I don't like the way that that kind of hugs here, even though it looks like a rose up there. Nope, I don't like this backdrop. I'm thinking I probably just don't like dresses for that. And let's do... You can't go around topless. That's not allowed. I like that. I know it's probably silly, but I like it a lot. These are in the formal category. The red's nice and bright. I think ultimately I'm gonna just have to have this character lose some weight, because I feel like things would look better on her if she did. That's so mean. That's kind of how I feel about myself sometimes, though, is that, like, you know, like, sometimes things never just feel right, or they never look that great, or whatever. I like that. Can I do that without the cultural appropriation? Actually, I have a dress that looks almost exactly like that. So I think that's what I'm gonna go with. Oof. Oof. I want to say that I'm frustrated that she's fat, but honestly, I'm frustrated that I'm fat. So, these really aren't that bad. Yeah, these really aren't that bad. So, normal outfit, super cute and adorbs. Let's add some leggings, I think. No, those are all too long. Cropped. Leggings. Any that don't go all the way down. Like that. Oh, so much cuter. I am on board with that. Do-do-do-do-do-do! Oh, hey, we've also pretty much guaranteed a promotion, too, so we probably actually should have gone to work, but that That is clearly not what we did. Okay, we're gonna head downtown, we're gonna paint a mural, and then we're gonna finish off our acolyte achievement. What I was thinking about doing, since this is basically my only spot to really make these kinds of pyramids and what, not pyramids, murals, that maybe it might be a good idea to plant a couple more of these little boxes in other places that would be easy for me to reach. Speaking of little boxes, looking for boxes, seeing none. Oh, I thought I was here. Okay. Ooh, I'm apparently in conversation with a lot of folks. I hope they all come and join me. What is this? Oh, maybe they just want to talk to me. Oh, goody, she's gonna help me. Yay. Well, doesn't she look fancy? She looks like she is far too fancy to be using spray paint. But then again, so do I, so. All right, let's rush our way through this. Oh, hey, there's a protest going on over here. I should join in on that. Because, I mean, they're obviously getting folks to rally around. Join protest. I hope that his protest is going long enough for me to actually join. But it looks like it isn't, so. Romance festival. There's plants there. Okay. Yeah, I don't know if we're going to be able to finish our mural, but... Oh yeah, it looks like we will. Don't exit, don't exit, don't exit. Yeah, keep up with it. Aw, peace and love on Earth, guys. Isn't it gorgeous? Alright, so clearly this is a lot faster when there's somebody else to help me with it, which is super duper frustrating that I don't already have that. But so long as we're here... oh, so you probably have good things. Kick off mural. No, I don't want to do that. But it looks like we're pretty close to being done, which is good. Let's flirt a little bit. Okay, come on. We're almost done. We're so freaking close. We've just been at it all freaking afternoon. And I still wanted to go to that romance festival, too. There'll be food over there. And it will be Japanese food. Cool. Dun 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 dun. All done. Woot, 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 woot. As if we weren't guaranteed a promotion already. Oh, boy. All right, we are here at the romance festival, so, first thing I'm gonna do is use the bathroom because she needs that. Use bathroom, and then we're gonna find food. We're gonna haggle for it. And hopefully we have a high enough charisma score because we're at least level 4 that we'll be able to get something yummy for pretty cheap. I don't know what the magic is behind that, but... How about it? Yes, please. Order discounted food. We're gonna do ramen because the nigiri can kill you and I don't want to die. Thank you. God, I'd hate it for all this work that I put into this character just for it to not be there. Whoa. Look at those back muscles. I bet she's built. Oh boy, and her arms are really powerful too. Clearly I have a thing for muscles. Wait, where'd my food go? Oh, I didn't order it yet. Silly me. Looks like I'm having trouble with some chopsticks. I don't have trouble with chopsticks. She has trouble with chopsticks. So I think we're gonna need to fix that. The other thing that we need to do is pick these. Because they're gonna be worth a good amount of money, and hopefully there's an orchid in here. No, those are tulips. Is there any orchids? Daisies? Bird of paradise is good, but no orchids. Looks like everybody's feeling a little bit flirty here. There must be something in that tea. Can't possibly imagine what it might be. You know what else I want to do? Oh, all of these are taken. I was going to say, since I'm inspired, I should, I'm going to buy this. Because I love cityscapes. No. Okay. It's not broken. But I am inspired, so... Yeah, we're not going to bother with that. That's not the point of what we're doing here today. We need to go home. We're going to go home. We're going to sleep. Do I have work today? I do have work today. Cool. We're going to go to actual work and get our actual promotion and... Wait, did you not harvest the rest of these? Oh no, she's working on it right now. Go to actual work and get our actual promotions up. And everything will be fine with hygiene. Why is my coffee quality poor? Is she a bad cook? She's not an amazing cook, but she's okay. You know what else we need to do, though? We really need to work on our logic skill. Oh, boy. Why am I grungy again? Why do you never complete... your, like, self-care tasks. Poo-poo. Or use the sink in the bathroom, I suppose. Ooh! Okay, so we're gonna go to real work, and since we've got our promotion, do we want to do a charity organizer, which is going, it looks like, does compassion, or a leadership politician? Good question, good question, good question. I'm gonna do a politician. Yeah. I'm a civil servant, y'all. Cool, so... Ooh, guys, our roses are coming in. Wrong direction. Our roses are coming in. So all we really gotta do is just sell most of these and then we can move and everything will be fine again. we're not gonna have time to sell all those before we go to work. That's okay. Aren't you supposed to go to work? No, my new job doesn't do... Oh. Well, now I feel silly. Just waiting here for all that to change, and it wasn't going to. Silly, silly me. Oh well, you know what though? I promised we were going to go to the Magic Realm, so we are definitely going to do that. I'm going to do a sell on the flowers. You're going to see my money just kind of shoot through the roof for a minute, and I will see you guys over in Glimmerbrook. All right, catch you on the other side. Okay, so I thought we were going to go to the Magical Realm, but really I was working on needs and she really, really needed to sleep. And so we did that. We finally got that all the way up. I wasted the entire day sleeping, which sounds like my real life, don't it? so, you know, I'm sorry that I'm not coming through the way I want it to. Oh, goody. I finally have handiness. Did it work? Magic Scribberoo. Oh, my charge goes up by me casting spells. Okay. Yeah, I can dig it. I really wish there was a fertilize all command like there was in previous games. I know that can sometimes mean running out of your fertilizer, but I really do wish we had that more. Oh, we're so close to leveling, you guys. We're gonna make it. We're gonna make it this episode, I'm sure of it. In fact, I promise it, no matter how long this episode has to go in order to get there, we will get there. And if that means I have to sit here and practice all of it, magic, open spell book. I don't know why that would help, but, oh, I know what that does. Yeah, so the opening spell book is just going to tell me what spells I know. But we're going to practice here. I'm going to get this. I promise we're going to be our What are we gonna be, an acolyte? Yeah. I promise we're gonna be an acolyte. Hey, we learned a new spell. The spell is called Zip Zap. But we didn't level up our thingy. Familiar to bond with them. That's cool though that we learned a new spell. Actually, that should help our spellcaster aspiration. Do I know three different spells yet? Yes! Cool, so all I gotta do now is cast a spell on somebody else. That's my mischief talking. Oh hey! I forgot about these. Infatuate. Infernate. Apprentice. Acolyte. Adept. So I can definitely do the Infernate. Yes! Made it to Acolyte. Oh, and I just learned Infernate naturally. Okay then. So yeah, we've got Infernate, we've got Zip Zap. We don't have any mischief magic, which is unfortunately. And our practical magic is left to cleaning and repairing things, which means that we're not very good at getting our handiness skill up. But at least we will have food very soon. Practical magic, alchemy, good fortune, stability, nimble mind, nausea. I think we're doing kind of okay. Yeah, I think we're doing kind of okay. So, we did exactly what we wanted to do. We got a whole bunch more money. We sold a bunch of things. We made our next level on that. So what I need to do now is to cast a spell on another sim. Magical care package. Sent to every acolyte containing some everyday essentials for the up-and-coming spellcaster. Check your mailbox. Vote. Show pills. I can't check my mailbox. There's nothing. Okay. Well, we conquered what we needed to conquer. We do have to go to work tomorrow, I think. Today, yeah, we do have to go to work. So I'm gonna leave the video off here. Make sure that you hit the subscribe button and the notifications, so that way you can get all of the other episodes for this. And then if you could like, I would also super be into that. Yeah, leave your comments down below for what we gotta do next, or what we should be doing next while we're trying to raise up our money, because it's almost time to move. You guys have a great rest of your day. I will see you on the flip side. Bye.